femme dans les vêtements qui les loge. Que son époux lui donne sa confiance en reconnaissant qu'elle est son égale, héritière avec lui de la grâce de Dieu. Il la respecte et l'aime toujours comme le Christ a aimé son Église.
Il n'a jamais nassé de lui par les deux ici présents, que Dieu puissant vous bénisse, le Père, le Fils et le Saint-Esprit. Allez, dans la paix du Christ.
Oh, daughter whole.
Oh, yes.
Just as much as we even knew our brother whole, we expect their marriage to be whole. Oh, it will be wholesome forever.
Amen.
What God has put together, no man can ever separate.
Yes.
So this marriage is wholesome, and we expect it to be like this until death does them part.
Yes.
And then cake symbolizes unity. There's nobody who can bake a cake and finish it alone without sharing with a brother, a friend, a neighbor. To us who have come this far today, this cake has united two people, two families, the Kanyangararas and the
Rebecca's family and my family, friends, neighbors, all the people who managed to come to this wedding. I'm so thankful for the love that you showed us, for me and Rebecca to be able to be here with us, to share such an amazing moment.